So, hello everybody. Today, I will be doing a recorder thing. So, I have a recorder, and I'm gonna show y'all it right now. Move my stuff out of my table. And so, we got these recorders from school so we can practice. So, if you don't know how to play this song, I'll show you. So, we're gonna play Hot Cross Buns. So, what we're gonna do is get out our recorders. And remember, it's left over right. So right hand is at the bottom and my left hand is on top, like this. This is my thing. So I'm gonna be playing Hot Cross Buns. So this is my book, my recorder book. I already learned how to play it, so I'm very good. Hot Cross Buns. So I'm gonna be playing that for you if you don't know. If you can read the notes, go ahead and read them. Okay? So now we're gonna play it. So I'm gonna take a practice round and then I'll be a professional and show y'all how to play it. So here we go. This is a practice one, okay? See, that's a practice one. It's okay. See, that's the bad thing about it. I'm gonna pause it for right now. Okay, so I practiced it for a little bit. So now this is the real deal. Well, not basically, but I'm not a professional recorder player yet because I just got it. So like, I still have time to learn while I'm in school. So yeah, well now I'm gonna let's just go ahead and play it. Okay, remember left over right. See, I don't want to hear that screeching noise. It hurts my ears. So I'm gonna try this again. I cannot play it without making a screeching noise. I've been practicing since I got the recorder, but like, I want to make this video where I can play Hot Cross Buns. But it's the easiest song, but just don't know how to do it. How was that? Comment down below if my first try was good. Now, moving on to my second try. Was my second try good? Comment down below if my second try was good. Now moving on to my last try. It has to be good. I think that one was a little better. I'm gonna practice again. That one was way better than all of them. So I'm just gonna be closing this video because I did get a try that was very good. So now I'm gonna just show y'all how to clean your recorder. So let's say after you're blowing, your recorder gets all misty inside. If you want, you can put water on this little cloth, or you can just use it. Just put it in without water. So let's say you're just wanting to clean your recorder after you play. You put the stick through the hole in here. Push it in, like that. Then you can clean up all the mist and little spit that was in your recorder, because this is yours. And the towel will soon come out wet. So just clean that. And once it's clean, you can play it again. So the misty stuff should be out your recorder. Then you just pull it back from the thing. And see, it got a little bit wet. So that's how you clean your recorder. Now when you're done playing with your recorder, you put your recorder in first. I'm so sorry guys, and my camera fell. I'm so sorry, it was my recorder's fault. So you put a recorder in, that's what I do. I put my recorder in first. And then I put the stick on top. Make sure where your recorder is down there. And then there. So that's how you play the recorder. There's nothing else I could show you right now. So, like, bye!